I'm suddenly having a more sick return.
Oh, you're gonna say,
I'm Bunny!
Hey everybody, it's Bunny! And
Sydney! Squidney!
Whatever! Behind us,
oh yes,
you may notice a giant stack of boxes. How about I not let you slice your hand? We have a giant stack of PR mail to unbox. It's gonna cheer me up. I know it. I've yes. had It's been the best of times. It's been the worst of times. I've been sick, but I've got my hot tea. I'm gonna 10 out of 10 recover.
Don't spill it.
I know, it's just precarious.
It's super filled.
Can you see the liquid squishing? It's like I'm not all there.
What if it burns your tongue?
Oh my God, I forgot that can happen.
I'm gonna wait. Kidding.
No, I'm scared now. That's one of the worst, most annoying things.
It really does.
Do you ever just wonder why we're human beings sometimes? Like, do you ever just wonder, like, why?
I didn't look at you like you're crazy. I looked at you more like, yes.
Okay.
Like,
well,
yes.
Like, do you ever just wonder, like, why some things can happen to us? Like, why do we have to burn our tongues? Why is that real?
Yeah.
Why weren't tongues just built to take whatever?
They're the strongest muscle in our body. Did you know that?
I don't feel like mine is because it gets injured all the time. I know that this is one I want to start. You know what? This isn't even PR mail. This is a present I ordered for myself because I
Let's
wanted
not
it.
Fool ourselves.
I wanted this so bad. And if you guys have been following me on Instagram for a hot min, you might have seen I posted like a little teaser about this. It is a magical action figure of the Jared Leto Joker. I never know, is it Leto or Leto?
Oh God.
Tell me. Somebody correct me in the comments.
I think it's Leto.
Okay.
Which sounds weird saying it without Jared.
Yeah.
Leto.
What? Look at this box. It looks like a Great Gatsby.
It really does.
So there's actually two of them coming out that I wanted. Well, they did three. So this is Hot Toys, which is like a super realistic, magical 1/6 scale.
They are so crazy.
Like when I
Their
take
eyes
this,
blink.
It looks like Jared Leto. Oh, look at it. Look at it. I know some people don't touch these or take them out of boxes or whatever. But we all
like
know.
To play with them.
Yeah. I'm just a heathen, so I'm just gonna immediately rip it out of the box. I'm not gonna be gentle about it either. So there's two of them coming out that I wanted, and I actually ordered these last year. It was like a pre-order situation. He's just now here. One
How
of them is just now
did
here.
It
take? I ordered this about November, I think, so it's just now here. But the other one that I ordered is the purple jacket version, and that one will not be here until between July or September of this year. But look at that, like even his toes point. Look at that, so realistic. In his little tuxedo. Look at his face though, right?
Oh my God.
Doesn't that just look like super realistic? It's crazy, so crazy. So he comes with his little weapons and you can change his hands even to make him look like he's pointing or holding a gun or whatever violent activities you want to make him do. And then he's got his little purple cane. I'm just dropping all his
grenades
and hands.
We're gonna explode.
It comes with a little base.
Here's my hands.
Oh, okay. Oh, you've been. Oh, wait, okay, I ordered that too. This isn't PR mail, this is just presents.
Wait, but I'm so cute.
Look, I know, I feel like you need this more than me. Dude, you guys, if I don't do that wish haul this week, I want you all to punch me virtually. I paid like $2
emojis.
For this. No joke, $2.
So
but I feel
cute.
Like it's ripping off somebody's design. Like, don't you feel like this is a real artist somewhere?
I thought it looked kind of generic.
Somebody let
cute.
Me know if this is someone's design that was stolen. Because I feel like you find stolen stuff
is
on
this
Wish
for
all
7
time.
Or 7 Plus?
7 Plus. This comes from Farsali. And I know what this is going to be already. And I'm very excited. Is it?
It is.
So these are those viral things on the internet.
Viral things?
I just realized how disgusting the word viral is, and now I'm triggered. This is the unicorn
Oh my gosh,
drops.
Should we do it how everybody does it and
oh,
put
yeah,
it on our
I
face?
Wanna just, yeah, I can, okay. For some reason, I'm just
one.
Dressed like Hunter S. Thompson today.
Every time I see her, she has one more piece that makes her look more like him.
Yeah.
First it was this, and then the camo came in, and then the sunglasses came in. All at different points.
That's how I recover.
Is
this gonna make
on.
Me feel better? Well, I was about to just like put it on my nose. What's wrong with me?
It's You're gonna look so much more magical.
Oh! I can't do it.
Oh
I'm
my
not,
God, this actually smells really good.
I'm not Instagram famous.
Ooh,
I can't
can
do
you
it.
Even see my nice tears?
It's like a teared pink.
Oh my god, it is pretty pink.
Ooh, I've got stuff on my forehead. Look at it.
Now we're just gonna be so shiny the whole video.
Wait, does yours smell like that?
Ooh, yours smells better than mine.
Wait, mine smells like rose gold.
Or like your smell better. I like your smell better. How many thumbs down are we gonna get? Because I'm in such a weird mood today.
Uh-oh.
How many? This is gonna be like that time we tried to film that outfit of the day.
And everybody hated us.
Can I drink this yet?
I'm actually very parched.
Look, I'll test it on my lip because I don't care if I burn my face. Just only my tongue.
Put in that lip. I wish I could get a zoom in and just like her lip being dunked in. Come on.
Or just your nose.
Wait, this isn't there. I can't try.
Oh, I can drink it. Okay.
You already know?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it tricks you when it's hot down below.
Warm is the only thing I want right now.
Does it like make your whole body warm? Like, did you feel it go through you?
When I was a kid, I used to say you either have a hot sore throat or a cold sore throat. Were you like that when you were a kid?
Wait, like...
Like, when I was a kid, I would determine the first day I had a sore throat, and I was like, will my body hurt if I drink cold things or hot things?
Today.
Today, it's... Now that I'm elder...
No, I mean, but, like,
only
all the
warm.
Time.
No, when I was younger, it would flip. Like, I could only eat ice cream.
Oh, my God.
Or I could only drink hot chocolate. But now that I'm elder, I find only warm works. Now that I need to go to a home. This comes from Next in Frontier Limited. I don't know what that means.
Oh!
Whoa! It's a makeup mirror. Oh my gosh.
What?
Look at how cute this is.
The heck?
It's a bunny mirror. And it lights up.
That is so cute.
Oh, look. And then this like lifts or twists or. Oh my gosh. It lifts. That's so cute.
Look, it's us.
Hi.
Came with this little guy too.
It came with a free booty bender.
A booty.
It says storage requirements. Don't put it above 100 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay.
Will do. Oh, this is
there's
from Aveda. Take a knife.
I'm scared.
Pass it a knife.
Pass
99
around.
Knives on the knife. Whoa. Oh, am I going to be very excited? I think I am. I think it's going to be a candle.
That is kind of exciting.
I'm very excited. You don't ever get PR candles.
Yeah.
It is a candle. One bougie.
Like the way. Very interesting.
I like it. Why am I throwing it?
It kind of smells
gambling
like.
Gambling it with my life. Gambling it with my life. This is great.
Look.
I love it. They love alligators. Look. Gator proof. Is it focusing? I'm so enraged and laughing. Oh my gosh, this is, wait.
What is it?
Why does it say refill though?
Oh, you
okay,
just put
so
that?
You put the nozzle. Oh my gosh. Okay,
that
I'm very
smart.
Excited about this. It's two containers of dry shampoo. It's called Shampure.
Closer, closer. You have to do it closer.
Stop dabbing your head. Hey.
Squeeze it. Is it coming out?
Yeah, look.
She's just dusting me all over.
Look at you. You just have white hair now. Wait, now I'm gonna. Ooh, that smells good. That smells natural. It smells like nature.
Wait, it's so much. Oh my god, I'm gray.
Ew, I just did it in my eye.
Smelled like that nature and
good.
Babies.
Nature babies.
Whoa!
What is happening here?
It's vomiting ice cream?
Oh, I think it's eating it.
Oh!
Wait, this is from, who is this from?
TLC Design Pins.
TLC Design Pins, thank you for this. So this is from Tarte.
I can tell.
Why did I almost say Tarte?
You can never speak.
Tarte!
Wait.
Yeah.
Wake you up.
Tarte!
Woo! Oh!
I'll split them with you.
No, that is real friendship though.
I'll split them with you.
I'm too good of a friend to take them from you.
But look at them. I have wanted these forever.
Purdy.
So purdy. I like it. Wait, are you sure you don't want to take half?
Give me half. Wow, the bristles are soft.
Ooh. Just rub it all over my dirty face.
All over our oiled face.
The theme of today's mail is unicorns. So we've had three unicorn products.
Oh yeah.
We tested the unicorn Frappalilus today.
Oh yeah.
Look, and we have two Ready Set Radiance.
perfect.
Let's mist our skin.
Come on, let's get it on.
Our skins.
I still have my gray hair.
Okay. I want to be ready.
On your mark. Ready. Get set.
Go.
Go. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
It went right
whoa.
In my mouth.
Whoa. Yeah, that was very, it, oh, in my tongue. In
yeah,
my tongue.
Really in my mouth.
Wait, why am I putting mayo
but
in my teeth?
It really tastes like cucumbers.
Mm-hmm. We got a box from Benefit. Look, why don't we
all
put that
this
one?
One. What do you think is in here? Let's see if you can guess.
What have they come out with recently?
Oh, oh, I could have guessed.
I dang saw, it. Wait. I know, I should
saw
have
cat open
got this.
This. Yeah.
Use the power of friendship
or
this. Or knives.
Oh, shoot. And I crush look, her.
California. Do you remember? Wait, what theme song was that?
California.
Is it that just like, California.
I think it was
the- here we come.
It went like that, right?
Is this the cheekathon? Cheek parade.
She's asking you guys.
Yeah. I can't read anymore.
I'm just showing off the nice package.
Look at this, though. This is adorable. So
this
has Hoola Light, Hoola, California, Dandelion, and Rockateur, all the blushes.
It's California.
Wow. Tell me that doesn't look like California.
No, it does.
I've been duped. That's cute, though.
It is so cute.
That makes so much more sense now, because I always looked at that, and I was like,
why?
Why not Texas?
Texas.
But you know what? They have a Dallas.
So. Oh, you know what? Yeah, they do, yeah. Thank you.
Almost. But close. I'm waiting for Houston.
California.
Oh, I just dropped E. This one's so pretty.
It is such cute little packaging.
What? Did they change it to not a box anymore, and now it's a bag?
Bag?
Oh my gosh, that's like that meme.
A handbag.
So this is this month's face, Tori, but it's not a box. It's a handbag. Ooh, we got a caviar mask.
Let me see.
A seaweed mask.
Okay, this one's kind of scary.
I'm excited. I want to extract. Wait, there's only 4 masks this time?
How much are there usually?
I feel like there's normally many. Pearlescence.
Ooh, that sounds up my alley.
And we've got...
Royal jelly
bumblebee. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is like a little 4 thing. So I guess they have 2 different. So same, the one I normally get is the 7 box.
Whoa.
Look at this fellow YouTuber collab.
That is a nice glitter.
I know, I really approve.
10 out of 10.
Appreciate. This is amazing, and it's always great to see YouTubers doing things.
Yes.
Do support.
Things.
Do things. Go in the world. Do things.
Get out there.
YouTubers.
They're everywhere. YouTubers.
Don't rub it in your eyeballs.
That's true.
Wait, I open. You open. We open.
Smashbox Spotlight
Look
palette.
At that, Casey Holmes. Do you ever wonder if other, like, I assume
like,
no YouTubers
raised.
Know me.
Like,
do you know what I mean? Ooh, it is like, I like the feel.
Yeah, it's like kind of like, raised and
yeah.
squishy. Not
squishy,
but kind of.
This is the Illuminate. Wait, am I trying to read this in French?
Yours is pearl. And this one's gold.
That's party. Okay, pearl over here. Gold over here. Blinding light in both mirrors. Let's do another box.
Oh, there
I don't know
hat.
What this is. Oh my gosh, okay, so this was, I opened this one already.
Whoa.
But I think that they forgot to put the product in there. Oh, wait, did you get this?
No, I saw someone else open it.
And
wait, it's the same thing.
Oh, cool. I don't care, I just like
but
this.
Now.
Look at this spoon though.
Even though we don't
what am I gonna
drink
do with
cocktails,
this?
We're gonna make some nice lemonade or something.
Let's make lemonade. Yeah, I don't even know what this is for. What's this for?
Is that a shot glass?
I don't know, why would a shot glass look like that?
We honestly don't know, like seriously.
like I know people, what is this for? What is this for?
I don't know,
we don't know.
I think to shake some. I don't know either.
I'm like, wait, do you just like fish stuff out of a glass with this?
People are gonna be like, they're over
baking.
20 and don't
no.
know what the
I know.
Alcoholic
people,
things
people
are.
People literally just think I'm full of it. But I really look at this and I don't. It's like a dinglehopper
to me. Yeah, a mermaid situation.
But I feel like I could could use this for my beauty blender.
Whatever. Oh my god, perfect. But we love the color.
I do.
Okay.
Elf Beauty
I know
Swap.
You go like that, because that's what James Bond does. Movies. This is why I don't have a YouTube.
Oh my gosh.
Let's hope not.
Why we just always say, oh my gosh.
Let's hope nothing broke in that
tinted
scenario.
Lip oil from Elf.
Okay, this is right up my alley, honestly.
Yeah, oh my gosh, that's for you. They sent this for you. They knew you were going to open this
they
box.
They knew I was going to be here.
Look at that. What is that, a cream gel liner?
Yeah. Highlighter.
Highlighter.
These are kind of gorge.
And a bandan.
What's next?
This one you kind of already opened. Yeah, I already opened this one because I couldn't wait.
I knew
who this was from, and I was hoping it is what it is. So this is from Glam Glow. First of all, look at Glam Glow PR paper, okay? I feel like this is, I'm in Andy Warhol's factory right now. And life is magical. But this is what I really wanted, which is the Glow Starter. It's the Glam Glow Spray. Actually, Glow Setter, sorry. These are the Glow Starters, which I'm really excited for these too because I have always loved the Pearl Glow one.
Oh, sorry.
Or was it Nude Glow? One of these was...
This one's Sun Glow and then Pearl Glow.
I can't remember if Nude Glow or Pearl Glow is the original one, but I use that one all the time.
Wow. Magical pink.
So it's like a really cool pink looking bottle.
It kind of looks like a body spray.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to just spray this on my face too. Because
makeup perfector, makeup refresher.
Wow, this has like a really fine glow. So fine.
Oh, spritz.
Oh, this is something I ordered for a future video.
Are we still opening?
Yeah, we'll open it because we'll just show. Because I know that they're going to be able to guess. I hope that this is what I think.
Guess.
You'll never guess. You'll never guess why I have a freaking elbow. This came from Spirit Halloween.
Oh, yeah.
To my PO box. And I'm so jazzed about it because if ever there was anyone in my life that I loved, what? This is so random.
This is really random.
This is great. So, I mean, if ever I was given just great surprises like this, I would want this it. Wait, is there a note from anyone in there?
Nothing.
This looks like an order form.
Yeah, are you sure you didn't order it on accident?
I didn't. I haven't. This is what I needed in my life.
Wait, I think someone bought it for you.
Oh my gosh, yeah. This is from Adam. So this is Swamp Family Mail. But this is sent to my PO box. And it just said Spirit Halloween on the box. This is great.
Yeah, thank
you. Look to the left. Look to the right. Clap.
We need this giant, exciting box.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I took this one out of the... Because it was so heavy that I was like, what is this? But look at this.
It's amazing.
Vlada MUA.
Yeah, on Insta.
Look at that. So this is from Smashbox.
I'm so excited for you.
No, girl, I feel like you need this.
This is an amazing package, you guys.
They knew you were going to be here. Wait, look, let's show them.
This is crazy.
Look at that.
This is so you can, like, make lip art.
This is so you can be a talented person if you can.
That is
look,
amazing.
Look, this is my level of talent.
She's just putting it on.
Perf.
Ooh, I like the green on you. Is it green?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Look, I feel like this is like, if I was a superhero, I'd have a weapon like that.
It's all the lippies.
Wait, I just want this one because it's called Girl Please.
Is it really?
It really is.
Okay, what
ooh,
the heck?
What? Oh, it is called Foiled Brat. That's amazing. Look at the lid tops, the caps.
The lid tops, the caps. Ooh, I do like that.
Yeah, it's cool. Ooh, it's like creamy. Doesn't yours feel creamy?
It smells good.
Wow, it does smell good. Okay, so there's Girl Please. That's a really cool color.
Let me see.
I'll lock it.
Oh, yeah, that is
That
nice.
Is perfect for your life.
I know, I love
it. I hope you dye your whole head of hair bright blue again and then wear that.
Really terrible application, but it looks good.
Can you believe we've been filming for 40 minutes? It's going to take me the rest of my life to edit this.
Great.
Is this from Indie Hair?
Let me do this one.
Oh, God. Look at how I'm cutting this.
Towards my body.
Oh,
God. There's another thing she has to cut.
box.
It's time failing. For medicine. I am like, I'm starting to feel a little crusty. You pull out the box, I'll hold these. Oh.
Whoa, it's spray.
This is kind of cute inside and exciting.
Yeah, that's really exciting, honestly. This is a sea salt spray.
We also have a super firm spray.
Ooh, dry shampoo again. So these are from Indie Hair. Look at how cool the packaging is.
Yeah, it is really cute.
I really like the packaging.
I appreciate.
Whoa, a foam volumizer. Ooh, more dry shampoo. Yay.
It's got a putty clay.
That's cool. Who done this? I have no idea, but it smells really good. Oh, they're about to be launching at Ulta Beauty.
Sick.
That's really cool.
Can't wait to try.
I know. I'm really mostly excited about the dry shampoo, obviously.
I could use the polish. Oh my god, you scared me.
Wait, what happens if you put dry shampoo on a makeup?
No, don't. No.
Can I start a new series on YouTube called What Happens When?
When you do things to nice things.
This comes from Magnetic Impressions.
Wait, this one has an envelope on it.
What'd you get in your pair box? Oh, what? Who sent me a mini rocker?
How cute is this, though?
That's really cute. That's very cute. What is that?
Oh, whoa, more spray.
Oh, I saw Kat got that. I saw her try that on Instagram. It's a spray acetone. You can just spray your nail polish off.
What?
I really appreciate that. I feel like this is Swamp Family Mail again with no letter or anything. But I thought it was company mail because it came from a company called Magnetic Impressions, I think. But look at that. It's a little mini locker and it's gator green. Oh my gosh, there's something inside of it. Oh, it's a little lock. It comes with a little lock and key. That is so cute. I feel like I should put my car keys in it and like keep it downstairs.
That is so cute.
We have Omnia. I think it's gonna be makeup brushes. Stuff is falling out. Whoa!
Exciting.
Oh, yes. I got so excited. I've wanted these for so long.
Whoa, those are
They amazing. Actually, you can buy these at Walmart. They're Moda and they're the Prismatic collection. This is amazing. I feel like I always need makeup brushes too. So look at that. We got rose gold. We got gold. We got all the different plumages. Oh, feels good on my face. I'm gonna rub my face.
How does that feel?
Really good. Wow. I mean, these just feel this. Look at these brushes, you guys. I mean, I feel like this is like A++ quality. It feels so good. Right?
Oh, yeah. It really does.
Even the handle. I feel like these are tools. Tools of the trade.
Here, I'll paint your face again. They are very soft.
I just wish there was some sort of place I could go to where people would just do this. And I could just lay down and people would just go like this to my face for like 40 minutes.
I wish people would do that to my hair. But
I don't. No, I don't like people to touch my hair. Anyone. I don't.
Even if it feels good.
It never feels good to me. I don't.
Wow.
Yeah. Except for Guy. That's okay. But any other human, I don't want him touching my hair. Any human. No humans are exempt except for Guy Tang. Comes from the Bridge Direct. What's that mean?
Toys!
Look at these really awesome things. They're like miniature arcades.
Whoa.
Whoa, you push the button, they turn on. Can you guys see the... Well, don't you really appreciate how I was like, you push a button and power happens. Now this one's
Wait, can you actually
play? Yeah. So we got Q-Bert. What's that one? Centipede.
Space Invaders.
Space Invaders and Pac-Man.
Oh my god, that is so... I'm going to buy my mom a Pac-Man one. They're so cute. Do you know Q-Bert? How much they are?
Not a clue. As usual, I have no information. Oh my gosh, I wish you guys would be able to see. I love Q-Bert. No, little QB, jump! No, I just killed him. We only have one left.
Well, and oh, we have kind of already opened.
Yeah, I kind of already opened it because I knew that there was going to be a unicorn hat in it and I wanted to wear it for Unicorn Hat Day. I mean, I wanted to wear it for the unicorn frappuccino. What is wrong with me?
She made up a holiday.
Unicorn hat day.
It's now whatever today is.
What?
Glitter.
What is this? It's got my name on it.
Wait, look at this. Look at this. Oh my gosh.
What is this? It's called sequin magic. Look, it's those things that... I've seen the shorts and
the rainbow on though.
Look at that. It's hollow on the other side. This is stress relief.
It really is like fun to do.
Look at that. Now it's all hollow. Look, I feel like one side is... Wait, who's the rainbow person? Who's the person that likes rainbow?
Sabrina Olive School.
No, she likes hollow.
But this is hollow.
This is hollow. But I was like, oh, one side's for Simply Nailogical, but then who loves rainbows? That's who the other side's for.
Everyone.
Comes from Fashion Angels. We saved an awesome one for last. You guys, this is from Tokidoki. And I have been such a Tokidoki fan for my life. I knew I was gonna wanna wear this for the video that we filmed today, which is gonna seem like probably 2 days ago by the time I get this edited. But it's a little unicorn heart. Super I think his name is Unicornio. And then the brim has all these cuties in it. Look at this phone case.
Which I'm definitely super gonna get one
Look
to match.
Look at how adorable this is. It's the Latte iPhone 7 Plus case. Look at that. So adorable. Now we're gonna open a couple of these blind boxes. This is Mufia Series 2. Do you guys remember? I think it was already like probably a little over a year ago we opened some Mufia Series 1, but I love how they're in the little milk cartons.
Yeah, that is the cutest thing ever. I got like a very Texas milk. One.
Wait, what is that?
Protein milk.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
It is really cute.
Look at him. He's protein milk.
Ugh, muscles. Let's see if we can do it faster. I just like going crazy.
Dang it.
Wait, no, I did it.
Oh, you did it.
I'm a loser.
Oh, he's got a cookie.
Chico, he matches.
Wait, I'm trying to see if this
case.
Is the one.
I just can't YouTube.
Oh my gosh, he's cafe au lait. He's like creamer.
He is so cute.
Look at this one.
It's here, so you want to do this one because I couldn't.
Oh yeah, look. And then we got latte and he's got like a cookie. Now you gotta help me open these amazing bags. Look at this little backpack. This is so cute. It's like superhero. But I mean, just look at Tokidoki prints.
But look at the star in the back. How cute is that?
That star.
The star.
Oh, that's so cute. It's like padded. I don't even think it reads on camera. Look at this little mini backpack though. It's so cute. I always love Tokidoki because
amazing.
Attention to detail, and B, just like how colorful. And I swear you can look at these things over and over again and you'll always notice something new or a new character.
But I feel every time you look at it. Even when I was like 15 I liked it and I still like it now, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is so
cute. It's so
adorable.
This is
perfect for traveling.
Yeah. So look at that. Oh my
god. Ooh, it sides it.
It's like monsters.
That is so
cute. It's like little, they're like little Godzillas almost. Look at how cute that is. Isn't this overload?
Wait, you got a gianter one.
Yeah. Look, it's a little duffel bag. And this is the strap that goes with the duffel bag.
That is so cute.
Oh my gosh. Look at this popcorn and the latte. The popcorn has a boom box.
Latte is skating.
The latte is on a skateboard. Look at that. That's so cute. I mean,
adorable.
It's just adorable, honestly.
Yeah.
I instantly feel like I'm in a good mood when I look at these.
Instant happiness.
Yeah.
We don't even know where to put everything.
Look at that.
It's
we can put it all in a duffel bag.
Seriously.
Yeah, look at that. This is great for like road
travel
trips.
Travel for sure.
Yeah. Look at that.
So cute.
I know this video has been unnecessarily long. Let us know if you like PR mail unboxings. I was doing them in vlogs for a little bit, but I just took a break from vlogs because I just feel like... I don't know. I've been real stressed out lately, you guys. So they're coming back. Don't lose hope if you really liked them. But I thought since this seemed to be like everybody's favorite element pretty much that we would just go ahead and do. This is about the last 2 weeks PR mail that I've gotten. So thank you so much to all of these companies. Seriously, I feel like blessed and spoiled.
It's so exciting. It's like Christmas.
I know. I feel like maybe now I feel guilty. I feel guilty for enjoying things. God. I don't know.
Also, I'm sorry if my energy seems a little down or a little weird in this video, but I am trying to get better. I feel like it's not even been 24 hours since I was like super sick. I definitely need like a nap. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us today. Let me know if you like me to separate these videos and do them separately, or if you just want me to keep them in the vlogs, or maybe you don't like them that much. Whatever you want to let me know is fine by me. Just let me know your opinion. But thank you guys so much for being here today. I love y'all so much. Bye! Bye.